Hey guys, this is Combustible Lemon here. Let me turn this off so that it sounds better. And I wanted to ask you. I'm just totally not set up for this one. I wanted to ask you what your guys' opinion is. I wanted to ask you what your opinion is on what you would like to see next in the series. Now, I know that Skyblock has been paused. That's mostly because it seems like Shadowspeak is never online at this point because he's just started school. So, while that's happening, I wanted to know what you guys would like to see. I don't know what type of audience I'm dealing with yet, but I had some ideas just to throw out there. I can play like the old Pokemon games, do a Let's Play on that. I can start playing Amnesia the Dark Descent, maybe get ready for that new Amnesia that's coming out. That'd be great. I have a bunch of indie games that I have never played, so if you want to see some of those, then I can do that. And the last one is Monaco. Now, from Monaco, I want to be able to play with three other people, so I need to find those three other people first. So if you chose that one, then I hope you have a second option. But if you don't want to see any of those, then leave a suggestion as to what you want to see. I want to continue Terraria. I want to continue Skyblock. Skyblock's being put on hold though right now. And what's the other series I have going right now? It's bad that I don't even know what's going. I'm so bad. Terraria. Oh, and I can't forget that I need to put up another Equivalent Exchange Stormcraft thing. Those are the only things I'm doing now, huh? Yeah, so if you have opinions, let me know. Or maybe choose one of those. I'm going to put it in the video. You guys can choose. But to actually leave a vote, you need to comment what you think. And if you choose Monaco, make sure you put down a secondary. Just because it's easier that way. But anyways, guys, thank you for letting me know what you guys think. I appreciate it a lot. A lot. It makes it easier for me. So I know what you guys want to see. But yeah, this is goodbye for now. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, definitely comment, and subscribe.